Another memory trigger?
One of your father...
I know, all right. I shouldn't have put my faith in Sarissa. I should have remembered. She's just as fallible as me, but I didn't. Happy now? I'll be happier when you've shot something. You and me both.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's... Severe temperature drop. Life support at 100%. I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
We've got targets!
Looks like outlaws.
Why were N'Gara attacking us?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby.
Axul is stockpiling supplies. Why?
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead. Defense systems may be active. I detect an Angaran data device, transmitting a low-frequency homing signal.
Someone left it on purpose.
Are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Labor camp Skiat talked about.
I'm ready when you are.
Is right there. Shut this down.
Nice work.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Shot.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Disable the fence, quick! You're not getting away with this!
So much violence.
Ambient temperature is normal.
Disable the fence! I have to get out! Freedom!
Ambient temperature is normal. Support restored.
Just in time. Would have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
If the Ket can't handle being called mildly insulting things, that's on them, not me.
You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiat was trying to get you rescued.
Good boy. He's got potential, Nilt.
Same you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxil so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Techixx? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again, under better circumstances.
I'm reading a temperature. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Some shield.
That's Jarnuk. The Ket think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Damn it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder.
We need to find Buxil, Neelja's sister.
My colleagues. You have the map?
You mean the one you wanted to sell on Kadara?
How did... Astra... She grew a conscience again, didn't she? Girl's not cut out for this work. For what it's worth, I've been talking to these people. They have it rougher than I thought. To be honest, I don't know if I would have gone through with it. Well, go ahead. Do what you need to do.
I don't have the authority to punish you. But the governor of Techixx does. She'll deal with you.
Pathfinder, I've sent a message to the governor, telling her what to expect.
Is this really... Oh, fine. I don't really have a choice. Stars, do I regret asking you for help.
Registered orders only.
You're the human who came from Ire.
No exceptions. If you can't
pay, is it still beautiful there?
Plenty of others can.
The most beautiful world I've seen in the cluster, by a long shot.
I miss it terribly. I was born there. Spent my childhood in warm air and sunlight. I'll never forget how that felt.
What do you sell?
I trade with those who have things they don't need anymore, but who need things I have. Small comforts, nothing of value to you.
What's a small comfort on Voeld?
Clothing, tools, art, toys, anything to remind them of happier times. Things they can hold in the dark.
Thanks for talking with me.
Thank you for reminding me of Aya.
Ryder, Ket constructs ahead.